Sometimes we can't tell the enemy to get behind we. Because we are the enemy of prayer. We bless the Lord. We bless the Lord. If you not drink, you have somebody will drink. And your friend is here. We bless the Lord. If you not smoke, I have friend with some rock. You are still praying with the enemy. Who ever tell the enemy to get behind you? Who ever tell the enemy to get behind you? We bless the Lord. But tonight I'm telling each and every one of you, get yourself prepared. Because we are in a warfare time. And we understand that the enemy is here to destroy. We bless the Lord. And we realize that the enemy is attacking the ministry. We bless the Lord. So we have to know that we have to come out and pray a prayer with the apostle. Because we need the strength of each and every one of us. We bless the Lord. But tonight I'm in chief. Each and every one of you, bless. Pray. Pray. Fast. Because we need the protection from God. We bless the Lord. And sometimes we talk about we're free, like our pastor said, we're free because God when I got this. But when the party actually we did it. We're not free on the one when I party. We're not free like one man from our church. We bless the Lord. We praise the Lord. Set me up with yourself. Because when I have a sleep, I wouldn't know what time to pray.
No.
Come on, put your hand together.